second wave of corona has killed many persons in Uttar Pradesh, Bihar and Delhi. The government statistics are appearing no true, as if we see the Ganges, so many dead bodies are floating in the Ganges, as being shown in this picture. You see, so many dead bodies has been buried also around the banks of Ganges, and as we are seeing there, this person is walking and the persons seeing the floating dead bodies, the Ganges flowing from Delhi to Kolkata via Gazipur, Prayagraj, Allahabad, Varanasi, Buxar, Farakka and then to Kolkata. We are seeing all along the banks the dead bodies are seen. The crows, the vultures are eating these dead bodies, as well seen in these rare pictures, which are very dreadful. As we move along the banks of Ganges for 100 kilometers, bodies are like this seen everywhere. And the scene is very frightening and it is touching our brain mind. The bodies are dying, bodies are rotting along the banks of Ganges of this area. The people didn't have money to burn their dead bodies, as there was no woods and there was no ambulance and carrying van to take them. So these dead bodies are floating in the Ganges. The people thought to better to disperse them in Ganges, and so we are seeing so many dead bodies in the Ganges all around, starting from Gazipur, Unnan to the Buxar and then to Farakka. And here the police, the government has now alarmed, so these people are bringing out a dead body. See how merciless, how frightful, dreadful this condition, because the government didn't like that the people should float their own person in Ganges for the want of woods to burn it. And so people don't have money and people don't have person. So in Unnao district, we see so many dead bodies along the banks. They have buried, although they are Hindu, they have to burn their dead bodies. But instead of this, they have done it. And now, as the water flown, the body is exposed. So the crow and the vultures are killing them. This is the huge rush we see all around the banks, starting from Gazipur till Farakka. So even the dogs are coming, vultures are coming, and crows are coming over these dead bodies. And it is a very pity scene. It is a very dreadful scene. It is the loss of mankind. And how these bodies get exposed. And as they get exposed, the vultures, the animals, crows, the cows, the dogs come and eat their fleshes and their bones. So this is the condition. Now there is a team monitoring, as we are seeing a dead body is floating in the river, and so many dead bodies, people have buried their own persons around the banks. These are their graves artificially created. Some people has also brought the dead bodies and has assembled to burn the dead bodies also. They have managed with the help of local police to have woods and burn them, and then to make like this wooden shift, one kind of grave for their dear ones along the Ganges. So the number of dead bodies which are showing are quite far, quite much than what the government has proclaimed. And this is so the how the fearful, dreadful corona second wave was in India this time. These are the proofs. The dead bodies has been covered in Indian culture by a piece of cloth, usually maybe orange or white. These clothes are dispersing everywhere and their bodies are exposed. These are different parts of the bodies we are seeing, because as the water rolled over them, they were not able to bury their dead body quite into deep, because they don't have power. The villagers didn't accompany them, so they just put some depth of 1 to 2 meters and put their bodies. As a result of this, we are seeing the bodies are exposed. Their outer covering of cloth is exposed, like as seen in this video. Now we see this police is searching to see whether any body is floating in Ganges or not, as the government is alert by seeing those pictures. So these people are watching. Now we see a dead body is being carried on their shoulders. But now how they are burying? They are all Hindus. But even do the want of clothes, they have buried their dead bodies and make a makeshift things of their graveyard like this. Some bodies are also being burned as later part because the people, the administration give them woods. So now they have made the artificial their graves and surrounded it by this kind of chal. And this is a very pity scene. Here the body buried, but the outer cloth, the chadar, is being taken away by these persons. Those persons work in these areas and they will sell these clothes, exposing the dead body to the vulture. A grave kind.